Hi, comadres, buenos días, chiquititas hermosas. Comadres, ¿pueden creer que por fin, ahora es el día que vamos a ir a buscar vestidos de novia? Nunca en mi vida me he puesto un vestido de novia. I know, I've never been like dress shopping. Ahora es primer día. And I'm so freaking excited. Ojalá que ahora encuentre el vestido. And I say yes to a dress. Because that'd be so exciting. Tengo una cita a las 2. So, necesito empezar a listarme porque ahorita son las 11. And donde voy a ir es una hora de donde yo vivo. I know, it's so far away. Pero yo encontré esta, it's a boutique. Y se llama, let me show you guys. Actually just planning to go to David's Bridal porque ahí todo el mundo va and it's like the easiest place to go. Pero el otro día I was actually on Twitter and I was just like, you know, mind my own business. I was going down my feed and somebody retweeted this post that said, let me show you guys the actual post porque it was just like magical. It was for me, era para mí. Diosito me lo mandó y me lo puso on my timeline so I could see it. Okay, I found the tweet. It said, a simple retweet could help our next bride say yes to the dress. Due to COVID, we were shut down for a couple months. We're a small woman-owned bridal boutique in Riverside, California. Check out, their name is arlebridal.com. Okay. So someone retweeted that and when I saw it, I was like, oh my god, I checked the tweet and I saw the pictures of the dresses and me enamoré. I was like, this tweet was for me. I went to go follow them on Instagram y rapidito hice una cita. You had to book an appointment with them. Y pero la única cosa como era que esté un poquito triste que nomás dejan a tres personas ir conmigo, including me, so only two people were able to go with me. So las que escogí eran mi mamá y mi hermana. Estoy un poquito triste porque quería invitar a mi cuñada y mis sobrinas, las sobrinas de Rogelio. But I wasn't able to porque nomás me dejaron llevar a mi mamá y mi hermana. But other than that, comadre, I am so excited. Y también ya mi mamá y mi hermana se están alistando. Las vamos a poner bien bonitas. Creo que, la neta, creo que sí voy a encontrar mi vestido que yo quiero porque vi unas fotos de ahí and I was like, girl, I want this dress. Like, I already know what dress I'm looking for because I was, like, stalking their page. And ustedes van a decir, pero ¿cuándo es la boda? Todavía no sabemos exactamente qué día nos vamos a casar. But we know that we're going to get married in these months. Porque nomás tenemos hasta octubre para casarnos. Porque you know how we like rescheduled the wedding. The venue that we have for the chapel, they only gave us until October. So we're thinking like maybe the end of September. We are not sure yet. So I still have to go get my dress. So hopefully today I say yes to the dress, but if I don't, it's okay. This is the first time I'm going wedding dress shopping. So, pero ustedes ya saben que ustedes son mis comadres y ustedes van a estar conmigo en este día tan especial. Mi hermana vino y me levantó con un cafecito. She's like, it's your big day today. Enjoy a coffee. So she brought me a Starbucks, a caramel macchiato. So I'm already super happy, girl. Gracias Diosito por otro día. Ya estoy alistándome. Ya son las 12:20. We have to leave like around 12:40. So ayer me alisé el pelo. I can't believe this day is finally here, comadre. Finally.
Tamarindo, tamarindo, baby,
ru, 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 ru. Oye, comadres, ya estoy lista. This is my makeup. Es algo bien simple. Y let me just put my shoes on. I'm putting some sandals. Me puse un vestido porque es bien fácil para cambiarte cuando tienes vestido puesto. And I'm going to be changing a lot. Y les voy a enseñar lo que voy a empacar para ir. Porque es que es mi primera vez, like, going dress, like, wedding dress shopping. So, I know that voy a necesitar zapatillas so I can look taller in the dress porque en el día de mi boda pues voy a usar zapatillas. Estas no son las zapatillas que voy a usar, but I feel like this is the same height that I'm gonna buy my heels for. So, zapatillas so I could try it on with the dress. I'm gonna take, right now I'm wearing like a normal bra, Pero también me voy a llevar este brasier just in case like a different dress that I try on needs a different type of bra. So I'm taking a sticky bra and I'm also taking the body shaper that I showed you guys last time just because I don't know what I'm gonna need. So I'm gonna, so I'm taking those two. I'm also taking my lipstick and una mascara, and that's about it. Let me just take my perfume just in case and a deodorant. I feel like I'm going like somewhere like que necesita miles de cosas, but I just like to be prepared, okay? Pero this is a dress. This one's from Shein y está bien bonito. So. And some sandals. Okay. Vámonos. Ya estoy aquí en el carro, mi hermana, my mom. The kids are going with grandma porque
the other grandma
porque there's no kids allowed. Ay, me veo bien blanca. Yeah, Emma wants to go pero no pueden ir niños. Por fin, oh my gosh, duramos bien mucho. It was actually so far away. Era una hora, pero se sintió bien largo el camino. We're finally here. We're about to be there in 3 minutes. We have to go use the bathroom.
So and I'm hungry.
I know, I'm hungry too. But we're gonna eat after, ya cuando terminamos. Hopefully I find a dress today.
You better say yes to a dress.
My mom's like, no.
I feel like I look like a pin-up girl.
I actually just DM'd the boutique right now porque estoy un poquito tarde. I was supposed to be there at 2. It's 2:18. But there is a kind of a little bit of traffic. So we're kind of late. Okay, then you're gonna turn over there. Comadres, we are here. We're finally here. Look at my mom's outfit. I got a mom's outfit. Wow. So pretty. Okay, aquí es, comadre. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Hello. Hello. Look how cute, future Mrs. Acosta. Wendy. It's pretty in here, huh?
I'm over here looking at restaurants.
I'm so excited. Okay, I'm gonna go try on my first dress. I'll be back.
You can leave your bra on for now and all that. And just take off your shoes and everything.
Okay.
Where's mom, no?
Mm-hmm. Save the best for last then, huh?
That's so pretty.
Do you, if I like a dress, do you guys customize it like
to your size?
Yeah.
So we're gonna refer you out for alterations, which is okay. Great for you since you're a little far from us. With your wedding being so soon, we're gonna find you a dress that fits you pretty close to your size, and then they're gonna tweak it. So I'm gonna clip you right now, so it's gonna really cinch you in.
Do you like it with the straps like that? It looks good with the straps like that.
It's only the first one!
Mm-hmm.
I love that. I love when it's so long.
She's so extra.
That's the drama, huh?
She's extra.
As extra as we can be, we want to get, right?
Wow, that's nice. All right, Lulu, so she's a whole bride now.
I know you're loving it. Tell us what you love about it.
This is number 3. This is, well, my destiny. Que está como nude. Looks pretty.
The see-through?
Mm-hmm.
Not as much, huh?
Still pretty.
But it doesn't beat the other two for you?
No.
Yeah.
This is the third one?
Yes.
This is not really my style, but it's still really pretty. And look at the texture.
Wow, that's puffy. Look at that tail. Oh, it's really shimmery. It's pretty.
Towards this one.
I love it, but I feel like I like the second one.
Are you like, I know the second one's my dress, I don't need to see anything else?
No, I still need to see.
Perfect, we have another one
on here. Let me see, this one is long sleeve.
Can't hold you from the top because of the mesh, but
this is way more simple, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I like this. I just feel like it's a little bit too simple. Like,
it's because it's a lot going on in the top. But the back has lace.
Yeah, you have lace all over your train. The sleeves.
I like the sleeves, but I feel like I still am in love with the second one.
Because I still have that one in mind.
Okay.
And then we can revisit any of the ones you're loving.
Okay.
Yeah, I know most of
those. Yeah, I feel like it's too like
flat here.
Simple aquí porque atrás
hay mucho y aquí hay mucho.
It's beautiful. I love it.
It's pretty. Wow, she snatched.
What number dress is this? Number 6?
I think this is, yeah, I think it's 6.
That one's
really pretty.
Mm-hmm. So the back is not as like, because it has a button, mm-hmm. So it's not open.
Do you really want the look? So you can add a sash to it too.
Se parece al otro, hija.
¿Cómo es eso? Ahorita estoy entre este vestido porque está bien bonito, o otro vestido, el segundo que me di. Pero es muy difícil porque los dos están bien hermosos.
All of them look so nice on her. It's so hard. Like, this one makes you look like you have a freaking big waist.
It came with the BBL. Este es el vestido como dice.
Lulu, are you saying yes to your dress?
Yes.
Yay! Yay! That was awesome.
Oh. Aww.
Estoy llorando porque ahorita dije que sí. Al veces es el segundo vestido que yo vi. As soon as I tried it, I'm like, I love this dress. Come on, so I'm about to actually purchase the dress right now.
Gracias.
Bye.
Gracias.
Gracias. Mom, I got my dress. That was crazy.
Brinca. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, comadres, ya salimos. ¿Cuánto duramos? We took like, it's already 4:24. Rapidito encontré mi vestido.
Muy rapidito.
And I'm in love with it. Mi mamá is in love with it. Wendy's in love with it. Ahorita vamos a Cheesecake Factory. We are starving, so we're gonna go eat. Then I'll talk to you guys more, because ahorita I can't think anymore. I'm hungry. Por fin, oh my god, ya llegamos a la casa. Por fin, gracias a Dios. Like 2 hours later, my back hurts from sitting in the car for so long. Pero aquí tengo mi vestido. Rogelio todavía no llega del trabajo, so antes que llegue, necesito ir a esconder este vestido y todas las otras cosas. Compré el vestido, también compré el velo, and then un clip para el pelo. Pero todavía no se los voy a poder enseñar hasta el día de la boda. So I'm sorry, comadres, pero estoy a esconder este vestido, ¿ok? Porque Rogelio no lo pudo ver. Comadres, ya me quité el maquillaje y me quité la ropa. I'm tired, por eso ya me miro así. But let me just talk to you guys just for a little bit. But también me dieron un regalito. Es la foto que me tomaron con su Polaroid camera. Qué bonita. And so they gave me the mug, and inside the mug it had these tissues y estos dulces. But yes, comadre, shout out to Arlette Bridal. Les recomiendo ir ahí. So sweet, honestly, comadre, si tú eres un bride, bride to be, y vives aquí en like LA or the Orange County area, ve a visitar esa boutique. It's a woman owned boutique. And they're so sweet. Y lo que más me gustó, comadres, and it was just made me so happy, and it made me feel like I was meant to be there. Que Diosito me mandó ahí, porque haz de cuenta que they didn't ask me to promote them or anything, pero yo los encontré because of Twitter, because of a retweet que alguien hizo, and I saw their dresses. Y pues fui, I made an appointment myself and I went. La muchacha que me estaba ayudando se llama Susana. Shout out to Susana. She was the sweetest ever. Ella era mi stylist, like the one that styled me. Ella me cambiaba in the dresser, me ponía mis vestidos. Y cuando me estaba poniendo un vestido, me dijo, comadre, yo veo tus videos, and I turn around and I'm like, what? This is crazy. She's like, yeah, yo no sabía que ibas a venir ahora, pero en la mañana vi quién estaba los appointments ahora, y vi Luisa, y yo me quedé pensando como, is this Lulu? Because mi nombre es Luisa, ¿verdad? And she's like, is this Lulu? And then yo les mandé mensaje like, I'm on my way, but I'm gonna be a little bit late. And then she's like, oh my god, it is Lulu. She's like, I couldn't believe that you were coming, because yo miraba tus videos, I watched your proposal videos, and now I'm here, and I'm like, oh my god, this is crazy. Like, mi stylist, la que me andaba cambiando mi vestido, es una de mis comadres. Like, isn't that just like perfect? Like, I was meant to be there. I was meant, that dress que compré, comadre, was meant for me, porque una de mis comadres, she styled there on me. Y ella me ayudó con todo el proceso, and she was the sweetest. Thank you, Susana. And I got the most perfect dress, comadre. As soon as I tried it on, I was like, I love this dress. Y después que me probé otros vestidos, like, no podía parar de pensar en ese vestido. Y me di otros vestidos, and I'm like, they don't top the other dress. And the dress que compré era el segundo vestido que me puse, el segundo. So as soon as me puse el primero, y sí me gustó, pero as soon as me midí el segundo, I'm like, empecé a llorar, and I was like, this is my dress. Y ya, pero I still wanted to try another one just in case, like, I liked other ones more, pero I couldn't get that dress out of my head. So después que vimos otros vestidos, dije, no es igual que el otro. So me midí otra vez el mismo que me encantó, y I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get this dress. So that's when they told me, like, is this the dress, Lulu? And I was like, sí, I do, it's a dress. I said yes to a dress. ya les quiero enseñar mi vestido, comadre. Y yo sé que en uno de los posters it said like the date of like when we're gonna get married. We're not sure that's the actual date. I just told them porque ellos me estaban preguntando like when's the wedding day, and I was like, what do I say? So I just gave them like a random date, but it's kind of like that month, but I don't know that exact date. So don't be like, oh my god, is that the date? Because I don't know yet. Pero sí, comadres, I said yes to a dress and I'm so happy que me las traje. I think I'm gonna end the video here. Las quiero mucho y las veo en el próximo video. And I'm so happy que mi mamá y mi hermana fueron because it just made everything just so much special. And a shout out to my mom and my sister. Las amo mucho. Bye, comadres.